एतेनैवा हि अघोना अस्या कृतं स्यात् अघनिष्कृतम्। जगा नारायण आएति जगाद चतुरक्षरम्। नाउ द क्वेश्चन मे बी द विष्णु देवता asked the Jamadutta, don't touch him, don't try to take him. He is now clean of all sinful actions. He cannot touch. Jamadutta is meant for the unclean, sinful man, not for the pious, clean man. The criminal department is meant for the unclean, not for the honest gentleman. Similarly, Jamaraja is meant for punishing the sinful man. Apparently, you are sinful man. He did everything, but the Vishnudutta came to deliver him. So the question is that when this man became sinless, that answer is given here. Etenaiva. This chanting of Narayana, by this process, eva, indeed, he also aghana, agha means sinful, asya of this ajamin, kritang syad aghaniskitam. He is now clean of all sinful reaction. When he became jada, from that time, jada, Narayana, O Narayana, ayati, ayati, come here, please. He was affectionate to his youngest son, little son, child. Generally, father and mother become very much attached. So, this child was named Narayana. So, constantly he was chanting, Narayana, please come here. That's all. Narayana, please come here. Take your milk. Narayana, please sit down here. Narayana, take your milk, like that. So, although he was addressing his son, he did not know that this chanting of Narayana is going to his credit. Although he did not know. This is called Ajnata Sukriti. He did not know what is the use of chanting Narayana, these four alphabet, Chaturaksharam. But somewhere or other, he was chanting. So Narayana is so kind that although he did not mean real Narayana, he was meaning his son, but the affection was there for Narayana. So Narayana is so kind that consciously or unconsciously, if you chant the holy name of the Lord, it goes to your credit.